Hey y'all, so today we been outside. I'm not gonna lie, been outside. Was at a shoot. I went and got some eats. You're probably gonna see that because I did have some clips. I'm still learning this shit, bro. So if y'all seeing a lot of bunch of cut up shit, just deal with it. Just watch it and just enjoy it. Rod is streaming his subathon today. And me and Anna's pulling up, and I have a big surprise for the boys. They is gonna wanna punch me in the face, but we about to rock out. And leak shirt me. They don't know I'm doing this. They about to be mad at me. They not about to be mad, but
somebody did this one.
Who cares? Yeah. I love this Asia J, but this Asia J, you already fucking have. What Anna say?
Say it.
No, say it the right way.
Asia J.
Asia J. No. Bitch, what the fuck?
That's how to be on the news, John. They'd be like. Okay, Jim, yes, back over here on this side of Philadelphia. It is very sunny over here. We have all these people crashing cars and stuff. We can talk about why he want us to, why I gotta wear that shirt. Say that.
How y'all getting this shirt?
I have to get this shirt. Listen,
I'm about to, you can talk in the background.
I'm about to ruin my freaking little.
I wasn't trying to speak.
You can talk. Tank top because I need to look sexy. I don't know why they want us to look sexy, but
it's giving.
I'm about to bamboo. They about to. She think they about to have candles and shit set up for us. I don't know what they got planned on, but y'all not about to bamboozle me. I'm bamboozling y'all back.
First.
Yeah. Yeah, come walk.
Don't
oh my god, should I walk in like with the shirt just out?
Or
should I just like
you should like
bust it open?
And not if recording while y'all
not
walking
too much. Busting it open.
No, because when you walk in the streamer, he's streaming, so it's just like
nah, but it depends though. Cause I think the camera will only be in his
Has
room.
Has anybody
yeah,
been
that's
to
what I'm saying.
Subathon.
So when I walk in the room, it's
like, I know what it's like.
What is a subathon? Get up.
Yes, sir.
Yo, the boys are about to hate me.
She likes drama.
I do. Call me Natalie Nunn. But
ask my man how much I just pay her. Like, you feel me? When you get money, I donkey. I get him $10 each.
Like, I'm an irritated. She don't like her. Damn. Damn, fuck it up. Get him black.
I
thought she was gonna say something else. She wanna fuck real bad. Damn, she's really a crackhead.
Wait, hold on, get this on the glass.
I hope y'all know this is really
wait,
her. She's
this?
Not acting or nothing.
You can have the mall open to whatever time. What happened? I need the clothes right now, bro. I need the clothes right now. I'm not waiting for y'all to open. What? I'm in the mall right now. You don't see a soul.
Look.
You see me though.
Real.
You see us duck. Motion. It's like, no, that's how flexing ass niggas be. Whole time, like, I just got to
don't fall. Please walk.
Yo, a nigga act like a mannequin and rob her, but I'm gonna go.
Just dumb. Bottle girl came
they
out.
Get this bitch out the mall.
What the fuck? She just sat down and we don't gotta go.
Mookie butt.
I'll be back. About to go to.
Oh, I think you gotta put
go.
Money in it.
I ain't got no money for that.
Asia, dude. Big baller. No. Let's not show them how much you got.
20.
Alright. We're gonna do it anyway.
Hold on. Yeah, I got robbed. I ain't get robbed. Niggas is never catching me like this. This is a target.
What the fuck?
No bullshit. It's a target out here.
I need my seatbelt on. I'm scared.
Don't be scared, baby girl. I got you.
Bitch, no, the fuck you didn't just do that.
her when she crashed because she can't
Once
see.
Once upon a time. Long ago.
What's the story, bitch?
There was a man named Rod. Rod G.
And one day in October, Rod decided we're going to have a subathon.
Dun dun dun. Bitch, if you look at the road, what the fuck? You just like, what?
Where we at, guys?
Yeah, fucking Tarzay.
Yeah, fucking Tarji.
Bro, I said .com. Like, what you mean?
Oh, princess treatment.
Mm-hmm. Only.
I don't open doors. Doors open for me.
Yes.
I love
it. Oh, girl, you got COVID. Oh, hell no. Get the.
What's wrong?
One day we should paint and stuff.
Oh yes, picnic and paint, sip and paint.
Where is picnic? Oh, you said picnic?
Picnic, yeah.
Where is cold as shit out now?
Oh yeah. Well, we could do it in the house. Oh yeah.
I should be finding any excuse
they
to go on a trip.
They just always trying to spend money.
We could go on an affordable trip. YOLO.
You get time back, you get the money back.
We are in the kids.
Damn.
Yo, I'm not always walking behind or too forward. Like, girl.
That's just. Never on the same pace. That's what everything in life.
Wow.
I'm about to be like, that's how I know somebody's pace in life. When we walk together.
Like, you trying to sound so. I was actually fucking with it too. Not gonna
Yo,
lie.
Wait, I'm not gonna lie. Should we prank them? Should we get grandma PJs? And then have the other ones under?
Like,
they're gonna hate us.
Like, not be like, yes. Damn. We should have went to Party City, got to like gray wigs or something.
They might have some here, Halloween section.
Yes. I gotta vlog at least the entrance.
I should keep,
y'all walking in like that.
I should keep.
Because. Yeah, it's giving COVID. I don't know, bitch.
Don't risk that shit on me. I got dates in
That does not prevent COVID. That's like saying you got birth control, you're not gonna get pregnant. We stay quiet when Anna's speak. Let that bitch marinate a little bit.
He just got pauses every word. Boom.
She's sure not.
That's how you get a deal. Ooh, she hit the. Yeah. Wait, cause why I'm dead taking a post. It's fried. He's trying to get humpy. Get these for my mom. I'm gonna get his mansion ones. She gonna be so happy. She like little shit like that. They got more. Fuck, I'm not just getting one. I'm taking these then.
You got slippers that you don't
need. I want these, but I know my mom gonna like one more.
Alright.
That's sexy. What? But you gotta have a big ass butt. This time you come out the shower with, you know, it's sticking to you a little bit because you got the coconut butter oil. And then like you gotta hit this button a little bit with a nice little thin gold chain.
When you get out the shower?
Yeah.
Oh, you gonna put it back on?
Yeah.
Right.
And then you gotta have the hair like this, but like so right here.
A bob.
Yeah. And then you gotta sit down with your man like. Why was Keisha trying to play with me at work today? I said, listen, baby girl, I'm going home to my man.
She empowers.
I'm getting in the shower, and I'm going to read my book and go to sleep. And then her nigga going to be like, he going to be texting another bitch. But then
DPN.
She just going to go read her book.
All right, so.
But then right before she go to lay down to her man. When she right before she turned the light off, she go give him a kiss, but she peep at the phone. She peeped the phone. So then my sis.
Why she pose?
Give
like
him that look.
Should I get some?
Turn her light off. Go to sleep. But when she go to sleep, she turn the other way. Yeah, that's what you gotta do in these people.
You just made up a whole scheme.
Got three options, me. I'm not.
You got that shitty ass. But put that.
let me tell my options.
Just stop showing your titties when you wake up and it's out the side.
Option one titties in the kitchen, the other one.
Option one.
No, bro. Option none.
No.
If you gonna wear this, it's just the shorts and a white tank top.
Stop getting the shirt, bro.
Or I'ma just get this, call it a day. Shorts is inside.
But you look like you're escaping mental.
This is literally what I'm about to do, and that's
checking
it.
Put a
little,
this, like,
little, you know, what some things called when you put on the headband things that you put on when you go to night, go to sleep, and then
you gonna buy one?
I got one. But I might get slippers. Not really sure yet. Can you, like, come on?
What you like? What happened to the?
Yo,
why don't y'all put shitty pajamas with heels on and walk in there? Looking crazy.
Like,
look
crazy.
Like crazy as fuck.
That's like, I don't feel like doing that though.
Why?
I ain't gonna lie.
Gotta be extreme. Gotta wanna do it.
I don't.
That's how you get farther in life. It doesn't kill you, makes you stronger, stronger. Just me, myself, and I. What? Fun fact, when this song like came out, it's like I used to remember I was little as shit. And I used to get my black blanket and lay it on the floor like it was a stage. And then I would put the karaoke to the song. That's how I knew the lyrics. This bitch used to be my bitch.
Was it gonna say?
They about to be sick. I'm about to get a fat ass grandma fucking fit.
That big ass dressing.
They're gonna be like, go,
so fat.
Me?
No, the mannequin.
She was not talking about
that
you.
Shit so little.
Un poquito. Un poquito.
I know damn well that is not my shit I just heard. I know damn well.
Un poquito, man.
I pack in a bag, I pack in a cat.
Okay, so this is the dress.
Don't play.
Or you could do that big ass dress.
Just do the cheetah. That's like ultimate granny stuff. Yeah.
Cheetah is like granny sexy. You could do like some hoop earrings.
She don't got to do the whole fit with the granny thing because she popping that bitch. You better get the grab the red one.
I'm not doing no granny fit. It's Asia idea. I'm just regular vlogging. This
I'm
for
not.
You. This is going to be too much titles for my fucking video.
I'm like, nuh-uh.
Yes.
No,
this shit a 3X, bruh.
Yeah, that's fine. Get a 10X. You don't do that shit, even go to 10X.
Bro, because when I take this off, I'm going to have the I Love Leak shirt, bro. They're about to be sick of me.
Oh.
That's what I'm saying, bro. They about to be cooked off me,
I forgot
bro.
About that.
They're going to be like, really, nigga?
Really, nigga?
Really, nigga?
That's all. That's it. That's all.
That's how we come in. Look, they got the mini one. Bro, you slacking. They got the mini little grandma dress. I'm about to pull up in this too. I'm stealing it.
The whole cart.
I need a cane. Let me get a cane. I don't need. I'm drawing.
No, you drawing.
I'm
like, you doing too much.
I'm drawing.
I'm. JJ.
Yes.
Time to go.
That is.
Are we British now?
Yes, we're British.
We're British.
We're gonna pull up British. I'm pulling up with my grandma.
Ooh.
My mom. Show the dress.
I'm like, yes, baby. What can I get for you, man? Y'all damn kids always wanna be up on social media shit and frying your brains.
That's really what they be saying.
Mm-hmm. They be like, y'all been smoking all that marijuana. Me and my friends, we just snorted the coke. I hear smoking that devil's lettuce. Y'all fucking y'all brains up.
I love these boots because I can just...
What, sweep the floor?
Okay, Michael.
Oh, wait.
MJ.
He don't got no other moves.
Moonwalk.
Is this Harry Potter?
You about to moonwalk into somebody, babe.
I don't even know how to do
what
it.
What other moves
he
got?
You got... That's, he says hee-hee, girl. Okay. Sound like a fucking... She sound like a freaking disabled horse. You hear her? She's like, hee-hee!
She called you a disabled horse.
Brazy.
Mucho brazy.
This is real cute. I'm loving it. This is her new bottle girl fit.
Yes.
It's giving...
It's giving. Rihanna. Yo, they're about to hate me, bro. This is about to be so funny.
Number one hated.
Yeah, man, I just be vibing through life. I'll be mad at me. I'm trying to figure out why my freaking tire.
She's staring at me a little too hard.
Hey,
her. Yes, side eye.
Oh, thank you. So are you. Oh. I think I love that.
She said, girl, I just love, like, she looks good. Like, she
look,
you take it too.
Girl, yeah, you dragging it. She like 5 years old.
This is why she get the hate.
She literally like five.
I get the hate because I said she look good.
I'm getting terrible. Make me. I need to dress it.
Make me. You got loosened up a little bit, baby. Look a little stiff, you know?
Yeah, what? Do it again.
You got dirt in your shoe trying to take it off. Just dropping shit, bro. You can never just be regular.
I'm not a regular person.
Okay, Boogie.
That's why they sound like Boogie's little sister.
Okay, artist. All right, babe. Come on now, for real.
Damn. At this point, they fucking shit out of me.
We're gonna be back when we go to Starbucks.
Cute. We got both. He said we each other, and it's just you.
The beef really with you.
I really threw it off with this. I thought I was being funny.
I think he's scared of a little bitch.
Coming like the silk
I said they
was gonna expect
like,
us to come soup.
This not okay. My bitches not fly.
It was like chicken girls, just with the.
But what's wrong with my?
It's the grandma jam.
Bro, they said when they got the oversized tee, they got the best. Yeah, I'm saying. I was just trying like.
It's the stitch done.
I was just trying like,
becoming like the silk pajamas.
Now I was just trying to show you like, you feel me? It's there.
I feel you.
You're not feeling it.
Not feeling it.
Hopefully you just feel my other surprise
later. Hey, the surprise.
I'm failed with this one.
I'm scared.
I should be scared or no?
No.
I don't think so.
You don't think so?
Mm-mm. He look like.
Okay,
hey, y'all.
Hey,
Rob.
Hey.
Chilla.
Pajamas.
My fit.
Me and Lucy.
Yeah, I like your shoes. They nice shoes.
I got to say,
yeah, no, those Calm slippers. They really good.
No, you not talking about the slippers.
They best.
She talking about the PG.
That's bad job. That's shitty. My fault.
All right, I just hope my other surprise better. So
you are you?
Yeah, it's another surprise.
Yeah.
Okay.
You ready?
Sexy,
bro, give him a 360.
I can't say grandma's style. What the fuck is they talking about?
Show me a sign.
This is Mariah. Oh, wait.
Show you. Ew. That's crazy, though. I wasn't clapping for they.
What they saying?
They saying Asia.
Asia! Granny!
Granny.
Yo, I got these for Rod in honor of Rodtober.
That's thorough. You my man. Yeah.
Y'all fuck with my PJs though?
Nah.
Y'all really don't?
Mm-mm.
Oh, y'all gonna fuck with these ones then.
Oh, why you?
Read the shirt! Read the shirt!
You my man. I gotta give her a props. You my man, Lee, you gotta get out of bed.
You're not even here.
You're not even here.
Lee,